Hi you guys, it's me Namrita and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm gonna show you guys my recent makeup purchase. Like I have shopped few makeup from here and there because a lot of sale was going on, be it on Nykaa, Flipkart, Amazon, Myntra, Jemong, everywhere is like sale. So I have shopped a little bit of makeup and I'm the kind of person who never bought makeup on the full price. Yeah, I always look out for sale. And this time I have got most of makeup products from Flipkart. Yes, I have shopped makeup from Flipkart. Like earlier I was not aware like Flipkart runs so amazing deals on makeup. But when I checked out the prices, I was like, bam! Like the prices were too low even from Nykaa or any makeup sites. So yeah, I have shopped a little bit of makeup. So yeah, without talking any more further, because in the last video, I have got a lot of comments like you talk too much, you ramble too much. So yeah, I'm keeping my mouth shut and let's quickly check out the makeup products. So the very first thing which I have got is this Wet n Wild Rose in the Air palette, and oh my god, this palette has been raved so much here in the YouTube, like, and this palette is said to be a dupe of ABH Modern Renaissance palette. So it has got all kind of shades, be it the matte shades or even the shimmery ones. So this palette originally cost for rupees 500, which is again very affordable. So I got this palette only for rupees 224. So yeah, I was really happy and the motto of my entire shopping was just this palette. So yeah, the palette is really amazing. And even though I haven't tried all the shades, I have just used a single shade on my eyelids today. But overall the palette is so nice and it's so affordable. So it has got 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 shades, and I can see 2 shimmery shades and rest 8 shades are matte. So let me give a swatch of these colors. So I am just like touching the pan, you guys can see. So this is the very first time I'm like doing a like eyeshadow swatch. So yeah, you guys can see how much pigmented the colors are. Look at the color, you guys. Let me swatch a like shimmery shade also. So yeah, please excuse my like swatching skills, you guys. So this is the shimmery shade. I hope you can see. So yeah, this is all the swatches of the colors. So yeah, this is the very first palette. So loving this one. So now the second, again a very talked about product, is this Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Concealer, and I have got this one in shade C8. So I have this concealer on today and it is amazing concealer, and this concealer is said to be a dupe of that Tarte concealer, which is very expensive, that costs you approximately for 8,000 in India. So the color C8 is not very light for my skin. It's basically kind of my shade or even one shade lighter, which I like. I don't like want a very light concealer on my skin. So this concealer is said to be very full coverage. So if you guys have got like very dark under eyes, then definitely you have to like buy this one. And the most important thing is the wand. I literally love this one. It's so bushy and it picks up the right amount of concealer, and it's very easier to apply the concealer. It's like a little tapered at the like bottom, so it's very easy even to reach out the corner of your eyes. So yeah, I'm really liking this one. So yeah, this is my second buy. And again, if you guys want like a deeper review, then yeah, please do comments and I'll make a separate video. So this one originally cost for rupees 695. So I have got this one only for rupees 311, which is amazing deal. For 311, I think I even cannot get FitMe concealer. So yeah, the deal was so right and good. So yeah, that's why I picked this one up. So now the third thing which I have got is the thing which I already own, which is this Lakme 925 CC cream. But I already own one in the shade Almond. And the shade Almond was little bit dark for my skin, so I got another shade. I actually love Lakme's CC cream. It's so light and it has also got SPF of 30. So yeah, just to match my shade exactly, I have got this one in shade Honey. So this is how the CC cream is. So I have only applied CC cream today and I have checked this shade. It matches me like perfectly. So yeah, that's why I got this one, and I got this one only for rupees 140. So next up, I have got this Sivana Eyebrow Automatic some Eyebrow Pencil, and this one was not on discount. Like some discount was there, but not like a huge discount. So I got this one for rupees 244, and the shade is dark brown. And yeah, actually I was looking for some good eyebrow pencil, because till now I was just using eyebrow powder to fill in my eyebrows, but I thought that I should try some eyebrow pencil, so I went ahead and bought this one. So yeah, that's that. And I have got this one on, let me tell you the date. This was delivered to me on 13th of August, so it's even not like 10 days, and all the printings, all the like the logo of the company is gone. So the packaging is really cheap. So you have got like a spoolie on one side and eyebrow product on the other. So this is how the spoolie is. It's all coming off, and every time when I open the cap, it just jumps out of the pencil, and I have to literally search where it has gone. Kahan gayi meri eyebrow ki comb. So yeah, that's that. I'm not really liking the packaging, it's so cheap. And on the other side, you have got the actual eyebrow product, and it's like triangle in shape. The shape is really nice. You can easily create your like eyebrows strokes, and you can easily fill your eyebrows up. So the shade is kind of like a brownish for my eyebrows, and yeah, it looks ashy when I apply this. So even though like the formula is good, so this is the swatch of the eyebrow pencil. I hope you guys can see. So yeah, this is the swatch. After that, I also got a makeup brush, but this one I got it from shein.com. So this is the makeup brush which I got. It is basically a blusher brush. It's so dense and fluffy. I really like this one, and this one was somewhere around 210 or 220. So this brush can be used to apply your face powder, to apply your blusher, to contour, to highlight and whatnot. So it's basically a multi-purpose brush, and it's so soft and fluffy. I really like this one. And along with this brush, I have also got like a set of 5 eye makeup brushes, but I don't know where I have kept them. And those brushes are actually looking like wo chote chote milte hain na bachcho ke khelne wale makeup brushes. So they are very cheap. And after that, I have also got 2 lipstick this time. So I have got one lipstick from Nykaa.com and the other one is from Flipkart as well. So the first lipstick is this Wet n Wild liquid catsuit lipsticks. So I have already done a review video on Wet n Wild catsuit liquid lipsticks on my channel. So if you guys would like to check that out, I will leave the link in the description box or somewhere here or here. So yeah. So this one is in the shade Give Me Mocha. And so I got this one for rupees 225, and the original price is 500. So it's basically 50% off. So that's why I only got this one. And these lipsticks are like really matte and they are super comfortable. So yeah, this is the swatch of the, what's happening, man? So this is the swatch of the shade Give Me Mocha. And yeah, the shade is very pretty. It's perfect for everyday use. And now the second lipstick is from NYX Lingerie Collection, and this one is in the shade Exotic. And I was literally eyeing for this lip shade from very long. And this one is more like pinkier, orangey based, and this Wet n Wild is more of a brown based. So this is the shade Exotic, and this is the shade Give Me Mocha. So this one costed me for ₹520. So that is all the makeup product I have got. Still one product is to be delivered, which is Wet n Wild blush in the shade Mellow Wine, and I got that in only ₹180. So yeah, that's all. So yeah, I hope you guys liked my today's video, and if you did, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Bye.